Let's make some chocolate-covered caramel. So first we've got to cool the caramel down, then smash it against the wall into pieces. Then we've got to melt some chocolate and then combine that melted chocolate with the caramel. So something I ended up having to add was these kind of doors with the sensors, because when you smash the caramel, you got lots of little bits, and that's how you manage that.